When you put your hair down, you're not gonna see it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we were supposed to go down to this
go like flames or something so you can see it because it's afraid when it's on your forehead and your hair goes over your nose.
You can do it on your cheek though.
Oh, you want your hands? You want your arm? Flame? Yeah.
Nah, we want something on the cheeks, Henry. Yeah, why don't we do the flames? Yeah.
You sure?
Nah, let's put something on the face, Henry. We're gonna put something on the face.
Okay, I'll do it on the face. Good cheek. Can I do it on that cheek?
Just gonna run it.
All right. The worst part is well, the thing, this is a funny thing, is Mark, the beer commercial, is like, we're at Costco, like, well, what do you guys, what, he's like, what do we need? Like, what do you need? He's like, no, I'm here with Michelle. Michelle says he bought $100 worth of meat. We don't need any more. We've got $100. He's like, yeah, we've got plenty of meat. Because he called us from Costco. Like, from Costco. Like, they're there, we're going to buy stuff. So what do we need? And we're like, oh, he's got $100. That's a safe way. That went a long way.
Where are you going to go next, honey?
It was hilarious.
Oh, hey,
we actually fired up the next
one. Yeah, when Henry breathes.
Yeah, you're like...
How
are the eggs?
Oh, great.
Just
do the eggs. Yeah. Henry, that is so scary.
Yeah, those are never as good as the other.
Please.
Papa la Montaina? Yeah, we have a few recipes we've tried.
Do you use yukons when you make it? Do you use yukons?
Yukon gold? No, we. My mom would always just make them for regular.
You can probably
do it.
Yukon gold?
We love them.
More waxy.
They're really good.
I like them for mashing.
Do you want glitter or no?
Oh, I know. Yeah.
Okay. You see the flame? Am I holding it right? Can you see it?
Yellow.
You want more yellow?
It's okay, Henry.
Let me see, Henry.
You see it?